Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today I'm going to show you one of the common errors after you're taking off the star wheels from your printer. This is applied to most DTF and sublimation printers. And here's Abby.
Hey guys, it's Abby here. So when I was working on this DTF printer, I saw that it kept getting a paper jam, and the paper was jamming at the front when it was trying to print and spit the paper out. When I looked down at the front, I saw there was this front roller that was out of place. You can see I can push this right side of it forward and almost like out. With our DTF printers, we do take the star wheel out of it. So I believe that's how this one came loose. So really what we're gonna do is just try to take the screw out of this long white plastic runway almost for these ink tubes when they go back and forth and lift that up. And I'll get a better angle here so you can see, but we're gonna lift that up, and then that's where we'll be able to access these rollers. It's already connected to the printer on the left side. Really, I need to now line it back up straight into place, and with my fingers go along and press it back down into place. And you'll hear it click as you push it back down into place, so you don't have to press too hard or anything. But once we do that, then you put your long white plastic runway piece, is what I'm gonna call it, back into place and put your screw back in there. After that, there's gonna be that black plastic piece that we took off, that top cover. Take that and put it back on and put all your screws back in. I just sped this part up real quick and then I'll come back. All right, and then once we got that done, then I just powered it on again just to check and see if I got it down into place and there was nothing that was gonna cause a paper jam again. And so I just did a quick nozzle check and everything printed out fine. That was an easy fix, and you can do that yourself too at home or in your office. Happy printing, everyone.